Hello, this is Takano, your communication trainer. Today is April 20th, Friday. This is my Takano's English video diary. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. I am now standing in Kyoto Natural Birds Observatory Park. Yeah, there are coming so many birds. Yeah, so many birds. Very nice spot for me. Yeah. Always I speak out one key point in communication. Yeah, today also I would like to speak out one key technique in communication. Yeah, that's named zigzag method and one sentence, one person technique. Yeah. If there are the audience around 2 or 10 or 100 or 1,000, the scale is no problem. If you will take this method, you can grasp the whole audience's mind. Yeah. Zigzag method and one sentence, one person method. Yeah. Yeah, at the beginning, yeah. Please speak out to the very distant person. Yeah. Okay, you can catch my speak. You can hear my voice. If you get my voice, please raise your hand. If you say, that person will raise a hand. Oh, thank you, you can hear me. And then you will talk to the opposite position's person. Yeah? Tomorrow I will go to Hiroshima. And then, opposite person in direction. The day after tomorrow, I would like to go to Hiroshima. Yeah, and having such a work. And then, the opposite person speak out. Yeah, that style is zigzag, yeah. And another one key point is, one sentence should be completed into speak to one person. Never do that like this, yeah. I will go to Hiroshima tomorrow. This style is very, very bad. To take one person, yeah, to grasp one person. And speak to him fully the one sentence. Ashita, tomorrow, I will go to Hiroshima on this purpose. Okay? One sentence should be spoken to one person. One sentence, one person. If we take this style of communication, you can grasp the whole audience's mind, because every audience will misunderstanding. Oh, next time I will be appointed to be spoken. Yeah, so you can grasp whole people's mind. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye.